This is a video demonstrating how to use our latest portable ultrasonic liquid level indicator. The Portalevel MAX is designed to non-invasively identify the liquid level inside any single skinned container without the need for moving or adapting the container in any way. It is possible to test liquid gases, including CO2, FM200, NOVEC, or any other gas or clean agent extinguishing liquids. High pressure containers are difficult and dangerous to move or inspect. The container can be made of any metal, alloy, or plastic. By measuring the time it takes the ultrasound to bounce back to the sensor, the Portalevel MAX can quickly differentiate between the gas and the liquid. The Portalevel MAX is therefore able to make testing liquid levels quicker, easier, and safer. How to use the Portalevel MAX? The Portalevel MAX uses ultrasound that can travel through the skin of the container. Place the sensor at the top of the container and press the calibration button. By moving the sensor down the side of the container in small steps, the digital readout will identify the location of the liquid level, accurate to plus or minus 1.5 millimeters. The first Portalevel was designed 22 years ago. Since then, we've developed 8 different generations of the Portalevel. We now have over 15,000 units operating in 102 countries of the world. The Portalevel MAX is the latest generation of the Portalevel and features a new ergonomic design, rolling numeric readings for accuracy, and a digital bar graph display for fast, easy, and reliable testing. Our equipment is used throughout the marine, fire and protection, oil and gas, power generation, defense, and industrial sectors globally. To find out more, click here now.